All right, I'm here with Steven and Jamarcus the Dream. What's up, guys?
Not much.
Hey, a pretty good weekend in tournament. 2 out of 3 wins. You can't complain about that. Tell me what was going out there on the court this weekend.
Just trying hard, you know. Teammate chemistry, giving the ball to him, he giving the ball to me, and we the best duo in Texas.
Yesterday, man, you had a monster game right in the paint, man. Nobody can come in the paint and do nothing. I mean, what got into you?
Just when you play aggressive, you play hard. Nobody can stop you, really.
Steven, now, you had pretty good games here right here in the tournament, and you like stroking the ball from three-point range. So tell me, does the coach give you the red light to stroke them?
Well, of course. My yesterday game, I had 16 points, 4 threes.
Right.
But today, I don't know what was going on.
Well, you know, you can't do it every time, but overall, you helped the team win 2 out of 3. And if you can play in every tournament and win 2 out of 3, I think we'll take that. So what makes the Texas Hoops team the best team in AAU basketball?
They got Steven Longoria and Jamarcus Bates.
Oh, what about Keith Blakemore?
You
don't even know who he is, huh? Any final words before we leave?
Come watch us at our next tournament.
We're going to keep winning.
No names, no faces, just Knicks. All right, thank you, guys.
Jamarcus Bates, the Dream, number 9.
Keep Blakemore, Texas Hoops guard. Oh, you better double team. Look, you need to crawl for your bar. Come and meet me in the bathroom style and show me why you deserve